Willow Lynn Elementary fifth graders took over local restaurant Donatelli's in White Bear Lake. They are working as cooks, servers, and hosts over the lunch hour. The students will be providing terrific service from 11 a.m. until 1 p.m. on May 14th and 21st.
A friendly competition of rock, paper, scissors took over North Campus this week. Students and staff took part, earning an orange beaded necklace for every win.
The winners from each classroom then competed in a final challenge to determine the ultimate champion.
Go Bears!
High school students at South Campus checked out different employment options this week through a Career Pathways Exploration exhibit featuring an Army medical vehicle. The program works with local industry partners to create academic offerings while providing real-world experience before students graduate.
Congratulations to Michelle Norcross for being named the White Bear Lake Area Educators 2024 Teacher of the Year at this week's celebration and recognition event. The language arts teacher at Area Learning Center was chosen from an impressive slate of six finalists. Go Bears!